Here we are given the magnetic field strength is given.